should have listened to Miss Loretta, 'cause she sang it loud and clear. To devise a plan to take someone else's man, well, that ain't gonna work around here. You should have learned to be a lady, and your mama should have taught you to listen. 'Cause snooping your nose around another woman's home has earned you a trip to Fist City. So welcome to Fist City. There's some rules we gotta lay down. I am the sheriff,
and I am the mayor,
and I am the judge in this town.
We tried to cut you loose, little lady, but Loretta didn't find your pity. So hold on to your wig and hold on to your bridges, and welcome to Fist City.
Slap down on the table. Don't you dare try to say anything. You thought a fake last name at that old super raid would help you get away, but it didn't. We've got eyes all over this town. You never know who's on the board or committee. You can do it our way or have a long extended stay here in Old Fist City.
Welcome to Fist City. There's some rules we gotta lay down.
I am the sheriff,
and I am the mayor,
and I am the judge in this town. We tried to cut you loose, little lady, but Loretta didn't find your pity. So hold on to your wig and hold on to your bridges, and welcome to Fist City.
There's something that I can't understand. With your eyes of emerald green and your long auburn hair, why couldn't you find your own southern man? Next time you try to find you a cowboy between Butcher Holler and South Mississippi, you better mind your P's and Q's and do whatever you can to never come back to Fist City.
So welcome to Fist City. There's some rules we gotta lay down.
I am the sheriff,
and I am the mayor,
and I am the judge in this town. We tried to cut you loose, little lady, but Loretta didn't find your pity. So hold on to your wig and hold on to your bridges, and